doing today? Today on the BillSiff Show, we're going to go around and see what everybody thinks today. Friggin' right we are. We're going to go here, there, and everywhere. Or maybe just one spot, eh? Let me know what you think of the eavesdropping on conversations with people. It's going to be friggin' decent. Friggin' right it's going to be. Don't forget to subscribe and like and hit that notification bell bar button if you like this kind of video. Why wouldn't you? I like to try everything different I do. Hey, why wouldn't I? I'm on lunch. Might as well sit back, relax, and eavesdrop. Friggin' right I will.
Oh man, I can't wait to get back to the office and have this coffee. Can't get there fast enough, Jim. Frig's sakes. God, I hate walking. Frig, am I there yet? My God, this pathway's so damn long. I gotta do it though. Keep on walking. Friggin' right. I can make it. Why can't I remember where I parked my friggin' car? Frig, it's gotta be around here somewhere, for God's sakes.
That's not it.
No, that's not it. If I just keep walking, I'll find it sooner or later. Why the hell wouldn't I?
God. Damn it.
Oh, I got it. I got it. I can get this picture. Friggin' right I can. This is gonna be the best picture in the world. It's gonna be friggin' decent.
Yeah, you did. Let's get a little closer.
Oh, yeah.
Step back a little bit. There it is. I think I got it, boys. Friggin' right I did. Wonder if I can get another one from over here. This tree is awesome. Friggin' right it is. Come on. Focus, you stupid thing. Hurry up. There we go. Oh, maybe not. Hold on. Oh, maybe not.
Forget it.
I quit this tree. I want a picture of this tree and it's dead. This one's a lot smaller. There it is. Oh, I think I can get it from here. Oh, I got it. Oh, maybe. No, hold on. Here it is. That's the branch I want right there. That's it.
Decent.
I'm gonna go for a walk along the rail. But it feels good to know that I'm out in the air.
Meanwhile, back at the tree.
This one's really hard to get. I don't know why I just can't get this picture. I've only been working on this tree for like 10 minutes now, and I still can't get the right shot.
Oh, that smells so good.
Wonder if we should go over here.
Yeah, let's get this one. Here's one here. Can I reach it? Can I get it? Oh, decent. I got the shot, boys. Friggin' right I do. Oh, maybe not. Hold on. Oh, I just can't make my mind. This tree's got so many branches, and they all look the same, and they're so pretty.
Oh, boy.
Thank God I got my friggin' music. God, if I have to put up with that phone call from my old lady one more friggin' time, I'm gonna snap. I'd rather just go for a walk every day at lunchtime, and that way I don't have to listen to her bitch and whine and carry on. So I'm gonna put my headphones on today, and I'm just gonna walk on by.
Have you seen that chick at school? She's pretty friggin' hot, eh?
Yeah, the one that looks really, really slutty.
Yeah, that one. She's alright, though. I don't mind her. She has a really, really nice body.
One of these days, I'm gonna get her. I am. Friggin' right I am. I'm gonna take her home with me and show my parents how good of a chick I can get, eh? She's gonna be friggin' decent. Why wouldn't she be? I don't know. Oh, hi, Mary. How you doing? I'm just out walking the dog. What are you up to today? Oh, I'm just sitting back cleaning the house and doing this and that and the other thing. Oh, yeah? Do you want me to keep on walking? I can stop by and we can maybe have a little discussion on men? Friggin' right I can. Why wouldn't you?
Well, boys, I'm home from a long day at work and I am. I had a nice little lunch. I had the old headbuds turned up so I could hear what was really going on with some people I did. Hey? Why wouldn't I? I was bored at lunch. What can I say, boys? I had to do something. Had no footage to give you, so I figured I'd give you a little bit of that and this and the other thing, hey? Friggin' right I did. Parked the old Silverado on the friggin' road over here. Told Mom to pull the old Kia Rooski in the driveway.
No Kia, please.
I want to take this thing apart here, and I got a brand new one of them doodads for that. Want to change that out, clean this up maybe, and there's some rusties. It's windier than dicks out here, so hopefully I'm not talking you over. I got to clean up the rusties. Look at the rusties on there, boys. That thing's cocked. How is that even possible? Must be a Kia, boys. But we'll get that changed up, and we'll fix up that a little bit. Maybe tonight. I don't know.
I'm having one of them nights where I'm not too sure what I want to do, eh? Except for do a quick little Adarooski.
Just trying to set up a merch store, boys. I've been waiting for it. It's been saying preparing your list for like an hour now.
Frig!
So, I don't know how it's going to work. Kevin uses this. He's got a little link below all the videos. Look at my hair, boys. I look like a mop, don't I? Friggin' right it does.
Or he's got a little click-a-click-clickety-clickety at the bottom there that he can
buy his gear, boys. I'll show you what I got so far. Why wouldn't I? Leave this stupid page, because you ain't doing nothing but looking at me. What the hell? How about you hold tight? How the hell do I get to it, boys? It goes right back to that page. Okay, I got this thing all cocked over now.
No idea what I'm doing, man.
Trying to friggin' get this thing all friggin' figured out and no go on the design-o. Can't I just go like friggin' delete that crap? What is really going on? Look at that made up I did, hey? Check it out. What do you think, boys? Easy, careful, gentle. Why wouldn't you? I got a t-shirt. I've got a
hoodie McDonald.
Little hood action. Why now, boys? Why wouldn't you? A long sleeve shirt, Ski. I'm not too sure what I'm doing yet. This might be a couple days before I get this thing figured out. I'll make some more designs. Leave your comments below and let me know what you think I should put on a t-shirt, because I go to design these shirts and I just have a mind blank. I go all stupid.
Frig.
So if you think of a good design or a good picture or logo or something or other, leave your comments below, because I tried the shirt design thing before and they didn't sell too good, but they were awful expensive too, so that didn't freaking help matters. But let me know if you think you'd go for something like that. Why wouldn't you? But anyways, this is just a real short video today, just because I haven't got much going on today. I'm gonna go in and help Mom make homemade pizza. Freaking right we are. We're having pizza for dinner, boys. Nothing like some good pizza. Hopefully everybody's having a good day like I am, and not doing too much like I am. And until next time, stay tuned for what I got coming up, because it's going to be friggin' decent. You don't know what to do for now.